All right, parents, is your little one up? You may want to get them out of bed right now if you want to help them get through the first couple of weeks of school, because today is the day that you really need to start waking up your kids early.
Yeah, experts say it's going to take several weeks to get them back onto a normal sleep schedule. And if they go to school tired, their immune system doesn't function as well, and they'll have a harder time focusing. So the important thing that you can do today is wake them up early.
At least a week in advance, preferably 2 to 3 weeks in advance. Their bodies take time to adjust back to a new schedule, and just because you say tonight it's bedtime at 8:30, if they've been going to bed at midnight.
And remember, we are your back-to-school station. We'll be helping you prepare every day until school starts right here on Good Morning Las Vegas.
And we'll